Hello and welcome. My name is Benjamin Faust, and I'm very quickly going to explain to you gross national product, or GNP, versus gross domestic product, or GDP. Most of you have heard of GDP, but there are sometimes questions about or confusion between the two. Both are a measure of how much wealth is in an economy, how much income an economy or society has. All right, let's take a couple of examples, and I've chosen the United States and Japan. Suppose Japan, which there's a company in Japan, of course, Toyota. Toyota manufactures, among other things, cars. Suppose Toyota has a plant in West Virginia where they manufacture cars. That car is made, sold in the United States. Under GNP, gross national product, that Toyota plant, that car, that value of that car is going to be added to Japan's GNP. All right? Now, if we're talking gross domestic product, it doesn't matter so much the ownership. That Toyota car being made in West Virginia, sold in the United States, would be part of the United States GDP. All right? Now, let's talk about the reverse. Let's say in Illinois, there's a chain of fast food restaurants called McDonald's. Over in Japan, they've got a licensing thing going on where it's called, if I got it correct, Makodonadodo. All right, so we have McDonald's in Japan. Under gross national product, if that hamburger, which is made, cooked in Japan, sold in Japan, under GNP, that would be part of the United States GNP. But under gross domestic product, that McDonald's, that American hamburger, sold in Japan by Japanese people, would be part of Japan's gross domestic product. Over time, we have moved from GNP to GDP because it's a better measure of what we're trying to get after, which is what is being produced in the economy. The reason is that Toyota, made by a Japanese company in the United States, most of the economic activity for that Toyota car is happening in the United States. So it should be credited, under GDP it is, to the United States. And most of the economic activity of that hamburger is happening in Japan. Only a very small royalty is going back to Illinois or in the United States where that's done. So that's why most of the time you'll see GDP, and that's the difference between GNP and GDP. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. You can also follow me at facebook.com/Benjamin Faust. Have a great day.